Around the world in 90 minutes. Scene 1, the flying machine.
This is Nicholas. He is 11 years old and he likes inventing things. The other children think he is strange.
Hello, Phileas. What are you making today?
It's a flying machine with an enormous digital camera. It can fly around the world in 80 minutes.
80 minutes? Very funny.
Nothing can fly around the world in 80 minutes. You mean 80 days?
No, I don't. I mean 80 minutes. There are two seats.
Who wants to fly with me? You like flying, Sarah. You go.
Okay, 80 minutes. You're at 4:15.
You can watch our progress on my laptop.
Scene 2. The journey. This machine is amazing. We are flying over London.
I like London. There are lots of museums there.
New? We are driving over Venice in Italy.
I can see the canals. The people travel by water bus. That's the River Nile in Africa. Incredible.
Phileas and Sarah fly over many cities, towns and villages. They fly over lakes, rivers, mountains and forests. They fly around the world.
Scene 3. Coming home.
Look! That's our school!
Oh no! The school's on fire and Mr. Jones, the caretaker, is there today. He's painting the corridor.
Sarah, quick! Call the fire brigade!
Hello! Is that the fire brigade? There's out the fire and we think Mr. Jones, the caretaker, is there. Please, hurry.
The fire brigade go to the school. They rescue Mr. Jones and put out the fire.
Phileas is famous. The next day, Phileas and his flying machine are on television, on the radio, and on the cover of every newspaper.
Wow, look at this. 11-year-old boy makes flying machines.
Flying machine saves the school karateka.
Now learn, the children think Phileas is strange. They think Phileas is really cool.
Who wants to play around the world with me in 18 minutes?
Me, I do. I want to fly with you.
Me too.